We have new information tonight on a deadly farming accident in Niagara County. Police have now identified the victim as 68-year-old Larry Cooper. Sheriff's deputies say they found him unconscious underneath a tractor in the yard of a home on Seaman Road in the town of Heartland. This was yesterday. He was pronounced dead at the scene. A preliminary investigation indicates a mechanical failure may be to blame.